Today, the penalty phase begins in a high-profile murder case in Tampa. A jury will decide if Richard McTeer should live or die for killing his ex-girlfriend's three-month-old baby. That same jury found him guilty on Thursday of all charges related to the shocking crime 5 years ago. That's when McTeer threw little Emmanuel Murray out the window of his car on I-275. Eric Waxler joins us live now from the newsroom to explain what we can expect as this case moves into the penalty phase today. Good morning, Eric.
Well, today the death penalty is at stake for Richard McTeer. Thursday, the Tampa jury found him guilty of first-degree murder in the 2009 killing of three-month-old Emmanuel Murray. It took them 7 hours of deliberation. Much of the case relied on the key witness, the baby's mother, who said that McTeer attacked her in a jealous rage, then took off with Emmanuel. The child was then found dead along I-275. The prosecution also had DNA evidence, including the baby's blood on McTeer's shorts and in the car they say he was driving. The defense tried to focus on some conflicting testimony and create reasonable doubt that McTeer was the killer, since no one actually saw him do it, but obviously that defense was unsuccessful. Along with the first-degree murder charges, the jury also found McTeer guilty of burglary, assault and battery, aggravated child abuse, and kidnapping. People on both sides will have the opportunity to make impact statements during the sentencing phase. The judge makes the ultimate ruling, but often goes with what the jury decides. We plan to carry today's court proceedings live online on abcactionnews.com. You can also watch on your smartphone on ABC Action News now by downloading our app.